He's still at it. A study of Mysteroid.
And what is Mysteroid?
The name of a star. You know, there's a group of small stars between Mars and Saturn. And according to Mr. Shirashi's theory, this was once a large planet. A long, long time ago.